CSI, the car service investigation team of Bambinac Auto and American Quick Lube.
Okay, what else?
Nothing escapes their skilled, certified technicians using the latest computer technology to follow the evidence and pinpoint the exact problem on any make or model, foreign or domestic. CSI, the car service investigators.
Right here.
Oh shit.
Get a maul and
get
hit that
hammer.
Segment.
Go. Yeah, go. Get a hammer.
Alex,
fly.
Mike, grab a maul.
Hey. You know, we could probably get you a back door.
Whip. Yeah. The key on yet?
Yeah. How much harder you gotta hit them damn things? You know how heavy I'm hitting that damn thing? I dented the frickin' sensor. How much harder you gotta hit that?
I wonder if it's gotta be running.
Sensor and it's still nothing.
Swing for your airbag.
Come on. Pop them sons of bitches.
Don't stand there.
Nothing.
The fucker will blow in your face.
Nothing.
It's already crushed.
Don't buy a Chevy.
I got a feeling that system didn't work.
I got a feeling that Abe.
Oh, you want that on your trailer?
It's called the door open. Get the fuck out of the shop. Break the mirror, man. It's a bad luck. Yeah, pull the door open. Go get her, Pete.
Let go.
I got that thing fat.
What's with that shit?
Nothing. I bent it into the radiator already.
Radiator's bent and the airbag did not deploy.
I've had Reliance at home that had plastic ones of those on. They're completely busted, right in half. Airbags were still solid in the car.
Another car. Buy an automobile, not a Pontiac.